digging in and looking for more, Trey Turner. He'll try and get things started as we begin inning number six.
Trey Turner.
Into the windup and the pitch. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around first, he's digging for second. And he is in the second with a double, his third hit of the night. Off the bat, it was pretty clear right away that that hit was going to get him at least two bases.
Yeah, Matt, some people like to crow about homers and powering drives, but you have to like hits like this. A no-doubt double the second it left his bat. Like you said, the only question was whether the outfielders were going to be able to keep him at second, which they did.
Standing in now, Kyle Seager, and he hits it hard to the right side. A diving try, but it's through into the outfield. The runner from second crosses the plate.
That was a quick run right there. Back-to-back pitches, back-to-back hits, 20, a double, and a single to drive him in.
Donaldson.
Uh-oh.
Josh Donaldson. We'll stand in again as we flash you back to the early stages of this ball game. There were fans still finding their seats as he launched his second home run of the game, as he was off to a fast start indeed. Here comes the first pitch. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw. Is not in time as he just gets in ahead of the throw. Here's the 0-1 pitch. I had him reaching a thin air that time, and he's very quickly down 0-2. For Seager, he's a step closer to 100 thefts, 92 stolen bases on the year. Now a look and a throw back to second. Back in standing. No one out with a runner at second. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Up with it, Mitchell. The throw to first is in time, one down. Here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Now a spin and a throw back to second. Runner's back. And a ball, 1-0. Runner at second here with one man out. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And this one is gone, a home run. A two-run blast off the bat of Freddie Freeman. Number 36 on the year for him, as they've widened this lead to 8 now.
Well, they were smart not to challenge him with a fastball, but it didn't matter. He's their big dog for a reason, so he waited, stayed back, and absolutely exploded through the zone on that one.
Into the box, Giancarlo Stanton, as he looks at a fastball that misses off the plate for ball one. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. Now this one is blasted to left field, and there's no doubt about it. Back-to-back jacks. A solo home run here off the bat of Giancarlo Stanton. Home run number 42 on the season, as they push this lead up to 9 now. Now I'm excited to check the home run numbers that come out on ShowTrack, because that was just one of the most impressive launches we've seen in a good while. And as the numbers come in, that ball was projected to have carried over 460 feet. An amazing show of strength. Into the box now, Mitch Henniger. He goes the other way as this is hit in the air toward the gap in right center. Eibner will range to his left and put it away. Two down.
The batter, number two.
Ready for another chance? Corey Seager. No hits for him yet in the game despite his team's offensive onslaught. That's lifted the other way out to left. Wang is there to put it away and finally put an end to the inning. So four runs in the inning, and they come on the strength of the two big flies. 2-3 and 4 due up in the home half of the sixth. It's the Mariners 11.